Let's take a look at how to manage organization affiliations in the Nonprofit Success Pack. Affiliations connect contacts to organization accounts. They represent current or past roles at an organization, such as a job position or a board member position. NPSP allows you to set one primary affiliation on the contact, which is usually the place of work, and as many secondary affiliations as you want in the organization affiliations related list. Here we have a contact, Lisa Shaw, who works for All About Buttons, and we consider that to be her primary affiliation. Let's indicate this on her record so others at our org know about it. Click to edit Lisa's contact record, and in the primary affiliation field, start typing All About Buttons to find the account's record. Select All About Buttons from the search results, add Lisa's title, and click Save. Notice that her primary affiliation is now set on both the contact record and in the organization affiliations related list. If we click on it, we can see the primary checkbox automatically selected. The start date auto-populates as the date you log the affiliation, so you may need to edit that field if you know when she started that role. Lisa also sits on the board of Crafts and More. Let's log that position too. Click the New Affiliation button on the right of the related list. We'll set the organization to Crafts and More. We'll set the role to board member, and we'll leave the status of current. The affiliation record also allows you to log a position start and end date. Since we don't know when Lisa's term started, we'll leave this blank. Checking the primary field overrides the primary affiliation lookup on the contact. Since this is not her primary affiliation, we won't check that box. Next, we'll click Save and see what happens. Great! We've successfully added both affiliation records. For more details and best practices about organization affiliations, check out the NPSP documentation. Thanks for watching.